school with a smile on my face. Happy as can be, boy, I got straight A's. I ran inside the door, hey mom, guess what? Only thing I heard, boy, shut the fuck up. I walked into the kitchen, saw my mother puking blood. She finally looked up and said, boy, I've had enough. Then she started crying and shaking to the floor, foaming at the mouth while she's scratching at my arms. And I'm screaming in the face, what the hell is going on? Her eyes start to shut in the second she's gone. I didn't feel a pulse, I hugged her in the hope that she heard me say I love you, even though I kinda choked. The tears were bursting through, control was out the door. It's still to this day, I see my mother on the floor. The flashbacks, swear that they're the worst. Don't believe in magic, but I swear that I've been cursed. Then I pulled together, my mom was waking up. I knew she'd make her back if I only prayed enough. I look up in the eyes, they roll back to a skull. I swear to God I hate you, and that is all she wrote. I stare in disbelief, she's the one that raised me. How could she hate me? She's the one that made me. Maybe a little crazy, but mom, you made me happy. You're the reason that my suicide never fucking happened. I dust off like a soldier, throw my mother on my shoulders. I threw her in the tub with the cold water flowing. Cause when it hit her skin, she awoke once again. So then I turned it off and the mouth would form again. Turn it back on, I did this for an hour. She died 35 times in 1 hour. Then I resurrected life, now I'm mentally scarred. A little young kid trying to try to play God. I'm doing the best I can, my brother by my side. I asked him what had happened, he said, bro, we took a ride. She wanted a couple pills, so for mom I supplied. He swore to me he didn't know how many were inside. My overdose mother, the one with closed eyes. Still to this day, part of me is gone inside. If this all gets reported, we're gonna lose a Section 8. No roof for our heads, no dinner on a plate. Only ready to make the call, we're gonna lose it all. Let's take her to the hospital, rush home and pack it all. And bro, I feel the same, I promise that I'm scared. But the day that they gon' come for us, we gon' be prepared. Then we hugged it out, grabbed the cold wet corpse. Threw her in the car, then my brother spent the course. Made it to the ER with seconds on a lifeline. They pumped her stomach out, said that she'll be fine. We did it, bro, mama's still alive. Yeah. A couple days go by, I'm about to pick her up, Zach. You wanna ride? Nah, man, I'm good. I'll see y'all in the dime. Better, bro. Love you. We'll both be back soon. Then I snatched my pad, then I went into my room. Wrote a song full of love and how much I cherish. To be the one to save a life, to be my parents' parent. A couple lines away for finishing it up. Hear them in the driveway, I'm starting to get up. Before I get the door, my mother's bursting in. She's judging me in the corner. I thought I helped you live. So, mama, why you mad? I thought that you'd be thankful. She slaps me in the face and says, boy, I fucking hate you. Then she walked away with me, wishing I never saved you.